Yeah. You can do like a whoop. New York, Chicago, Pittsburgh, Atlanta, New Orleans. What's going on in your over 40 community? Tap the dog. Don't know? Well, let's talk over cocktails on where to go and what to do. If you're over 40, 50, and 60, head up right here with Over 40 Nightlife. So let's get this party started.
This is Ziad. Ziad manages a delivery restaurant in Doha. Because Ziad doesn't have time to maintain a website, when customers call to order, they are often frustrated, explaining what they want and where they live. His employees waste valuable time answering phones, reciting the menu, and getting directions, which often leads to wrong orders and lost drivers. Ziad needs an option for a fast, simple way that can satisfy his hungry, loyal, repeat customers and allow new customers to find him as well. Introducing Doha Delivery. With Doha Delivery, Ziad simply and successfully fulfills and delivers his customers' orders, maintains loyalty of repeat customers, as well as creates thousands of new customers, minimizes his marketing and operational costs, gets a beautiful webpage. How did he do it? In 4 easy steps. Ziad created an account on Doha Delivery, typed his restaurant's name, uploaded his logo, added his menu, and voila! Doha Delivery takes care of the rest. Now Ziad is happy. He no longer loses orders because he gets the order and address right every time. And his customers are happy with the status updates because they know their food is on the way. Now it's time for you to experience and discover why Doha Delivery is the number one delivery website in Qatar. Doha Delivery. Online ordering made easy. It's a night of praise, it's a night of worship, it's a night of love, honoring Deacon Don Gardner, the Alabama 2nd Ecclesiastical Jurisdiction of the Church of God in Christ and Mason Memorial Temple Church of God in Christ, located 2157 Government Street, Mobile, Alabama, where the Bishop Philip Gardner is the host pastor. We're coming together and celebrating. We're calling it a night of praise and worship, a love night, honoring Deacon Don Gardner. Come out and celebrate with us. This year's theme is Praise Is What I Do. Come out and show what you do. Come out on Wednesday, June the 12th, 2013 at 7:30 p.m. And let's give honor to God for our very own Deacon Don Gardner.
With us in any of the following services: Sunday afternoon, 2 o'clock p.m., Wednesday night Bible study, 7:30 p.m., Friday night live, 7:30 p.m., Saturday Sabbath service, 3 o'clock p.m. We're located at 1505 S.A. McIntyre Boulevard, Augusta, Georgia, 30904, or give us a call at 706-736-3635. Tune in next week, same time, same channel, for another dynamic, awesome, electrifying, life-changing Word of God to cause your faith to come alive.
Watch me break.
spiritual giant. John 7:35 says, when we get our mind to believe on Jesus, as the scripture has said, then he said, out of our belly shall flow rivers of living water. Oh yes, we're a spiritual giant. Welcome to the gut. Welcome to Gospel United Tabernacle, known as the gut, where all men can come to be delivered out of their You've just tuned in to the Turning Point Restoration Ministries broadcast with Bishop Morris L. Williams and elect Lady Alzona Williams. And it came to pass. Come out and join us in our new sanctuary located 3441 Millersville Road, Augusta, Georgia, 30909. Our service times are Sunday school, 10:30 a.m., Sunday morning worship, 11 a.m., Wednesday night Bible study, 7 p.m., or join us for one of our Sabbath services every second and fourth Saturday of the month. Please stay tuned for the next 30 minutes as Bishop Morris teaches another message on building a strong home and family. And join us at the end of the broadcast for important ministry information. And now, let's go into today's message, already in progress. Strong families to restoration ministries.